also my friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will be showing you how to build this amazing kit. There are about 6 in there, but there are more like 12. But we only have got the 6th one though. So, six things you can make. Space dog, Mars rover, astronaut, space shuttle, space explorer, and space station. The logo of this. They all work incredibly fine. Look, want proof? This is how. So, this robot can also be used by battery. But what's fun in that? You see this? This is called a solar panel. It uses the power of the sun. This kit comes with mechanical parts, plastic board A, plastic board B. It also comes with the stickers. The tools you may need in this project: diagonal cutter, scissors, but not these because we're making them by solar. So first, I will show you how to make the landing gear. So B16 and D9. So you find it in this gray board. So this is how to do the assembly. You get this and put it in here, and there, it's done. Now we will make the front wheel. For it, we need two mechanical parts, P8 and P14. Right over here, round shaft. And here, the wheel. Cut out 2 A10s from the A board and put it on the round shaft. So, now we will make the solar module. We need 3 parts. First, P5. Second, B10. Third, P11. To make this, first, put this on the B10 and then put P11 on top of it.
We make the upper gear box. This part is the upper gear box. To make this part, take out the 6th number of part, A6, from this yellow board, and we need 2 mechanical part, P9 and P1. P1 is a pinion gear and P9 is a motor with PC board. Place the pinion gear over the P9 where there is a opening to insert this pinion gear. Please make sure that gear part is outside. Now place this part in the rightmost part of the A6, and there is a way for the wires, and put this cylindrical part inside this cylindrical slot. Don't push too hard to break it. Okay. Now we need 2 P6 parts, which are the cylindrical P6 are the round shafts. We need 2 round shafts, P6 and 1 B8 part. Place the P6 part in these 2 holes, and in the bottom right hole over the shaft, place this B8 part. Now we need 2 P3 parts. P3 are yellow gears. So here you can see 1 and 2. So place first gear first, then second gear. It is very important to place the first gear first, then the second one. It means right gear first, then second gear second. Now we need P4 part. P4 is gear with shaft, and put is long side first inside this slot, and the blue pinion gear in this part. First place the blue pinion gear in this slot, in this shaft, and then this P4 part, second number. This is the correct way to put the P4 part, not this. It means place the larger part first inside this slot. Now cut the part A2 from the yellow plastic board, and you will see the gear assembly like this. And assemble the A2 part to this made unit. After assembling, we will need 2 P14 and 2 A10 parts. Take the A10 from the yellow board, and P14 are the mechanical parts which come separately. Now make these types of wheels and attach them here. So like this, this assembly is created. This is the upper gearbox. These are the wheels we attach separately, and this is the gearing attachment. If you will move one gear, you can see the whole unit is working, and this is needed to have the smooth functioning of this upper gearbox. Now we will make the space explorer. To make the space explorer, we need three parts. One is the upper gearbox, another one is the solar panel, and third part is the landing gear. So attach these part as shown in the directions, like this. First attach this landing gear to this part. Here you can see this part rectangular, there is a rectangular part, rectangular slot. So attach this landing gear like this in this part. Now we need to attach this solar panel, like assembly shown in a picture one, like this. So how we will attach this? First, this part slot, and there is opening to enter this, so like this in this slot. And now attach this to here. One, and now see, it is started working. Our space mover is ready to do his work, and you can also raise, this solar panel should be always in the direction of sun to grab the energy, sense energy very well. I hope you like this solar space explorer. Thank you.